Thank you for choosing our G-Scan 3 as your diagnostic scan tool. In this video, we'll walk you through all the necessary steps you need to take in order to fully activate G-Scan 3. The first step is to connect your G-Scan 3 to the internet. You may connect Ethernet cable to the RJ45 port located on the top of the G-Scan 3's main body, or you may hit the top status bar and turn on the Wi-Fi mode and connect to available Wi-Fi. Once your G-Scan 3 is connected to internet, run the G-Scan application by hitting the icon. If there is a new update version available, this pop-up message will be displayed. In order to activate your G-Scan 3, you need to sign up for a G-Scan account and register your G-Scan 3 under your account. Hitting the highlighted text will open up the browser and go to G-Scan website. Hit the join button. Read the terms of service carefully. And if you agree, hit the checkbox and agree button. Fill in the blanks and hit confirm button. When your account is created successfully, you will receive a verification code in your email. Check your inbox as well as a spam mailbox and look for email with the title Email Verification and g-scan.gitauto.com from sales@e-zds.com. You need this verification code to verify your account. Copy the code. Let's log into your G-Scan account that you have just created. Hit email verification button. Enter the verification code shown in the email. Hit confirm, and your account authentication is completed. Now let's go to my page and register your G-Scan 3 under your account. Go to registration. In order to register your product, you need to enter its serial number and its own security code. Where do you find the security code? Let's go back to G-Scan application. Hit the registration button located in the left of the screen. Here's your G-Scan 3's serial number and the security code. As the examples are shown in the pop-up screen, you need to take a close look on some letters, as the uppercase of letter I and lowercase of letter L look very similar. Same applies to the letter O and the number 0. Let's go back to the website and enter the codes. Hit confirm. Make sure you read the end user agreement carefully and hit confirm. Hit OK to continue. Your G-Scan 3 is registered under your account. Once the registration is completed, you will be automatically signed out. Let's log in again. Go to my page. Under product status, you will see information of registered product. Let's go back to the G-Scan application and activate your software and download the latest software if available. Hit the update button. Log into your G-Scan account. Hit the checkbox if you want to let G-Scan remember ID and password from next time on. Read the end user license agreement carefully. hit the checkbox if you agree, and confirm to proceed. Your software is now activated. You will see the current version of your software. If your software is the latest version will be displayed on the file size column. If there is a newer version available, you will see the new sign right next to each software and the size of the software under the size column. Hit the update button on the top left corner and log in to your account. Read the end user license agreement carefully. Hit the checkbox if you agree and confirm to proceed. Always connect external power supply during software update. If you want to check the software version, go to Configuration in the main screen. Here you can see both firmware and the main software version, and all Callline software is listed below. We have a few more very important information left in the software update section. In the update history located on the top right corner, you will see brief note on what's included in the update. This date indicates your GScan's update subscription expiry date. If your update subscription is expired, you will not be able to use the newly released software. If you wish to extend your subscription, you may directly contact your local distributor or hit the Request for Extension button. Make sure to enter the correct email address, as this is the only contact information you are filling in. You will hear from our representative shortly. Now your GScan 3 is fully activated. You may enjoy our accurate and reliable software.